Assalamu alaikum class. Today our topic of discussion is the order Neuroptera. These insects are minute to large and soft-bodied insects. They have chewing mouth parts. Antennae are the multi-segmented. Compound eyes are present. Two pairs of identical wings are present. Abdomen is 10-segmented. Cerci are absent. Larvae mostly terrestrial and sectorial mouth parts are present. Pupae enclosed in the cocoon. Examples are the lace wings, mantispids and the antilons. This is the completion of the topic. Thank you.